Today, we are diving into Meta's Segment Anything model, also known as SAM. It's an incredible AI model released last year. So, what is SAM? In simple terms, it is an AI model designed to perform image segmentation. Look, it involves identifying and isolating different objects in an image. Developed by Meta, SAM stands out because it's a super powerful foundation model. It can perform many tasks that used to require multiple small AI models. SAM 2 is even more powerful. It's a new version of SAM that was just released in July. In SAM's older version, the two fish were smashed together, but in SAM 2, it's separate. What's even better? This AI is called Semantic Segment Anything. As you can see, SAM only identifies the areas but doesn't give a label. This Semantic SAM will label each area, the sky, the tree, the plant, etc. This information is very helpful for a lot of image processing tasks. How does Semantic SAM achieve this? For every image, it runs algorithms separately for areas and labels, and then it combines the results based on the locations of the masks. Similarly, we have this AI. It can caption a character or an object in an image. It's amazing. And I know a lot of you are interested in generative AI. If we can identify the area to be replaced with new stuff, aka inpainting, then AI can generate better pictures and become more controllable. We can change the girl's hair, the cat on the bench, the whole content of the drawing while still keeping the layout. Thank you, SAM. SAM can segment videos too. I mean, it segments anything. It can help AI to trace objects in a video. Look at the dog walking. Remember, a video is a lot of frames put together. SAM can perform segmentations for the frames selected from the video. There are multiple methods to use SAM to track objects for videos, but there are always two components involved in these algorithms, segmentation and tracking. SAM can apply to 3D as well. First, we can have bounding boxes in 3D. With SAM, we can enter a prompt and AI will detect the 3D objects based on the text. The input will go through SAM first for some masks and then go through the detection part named VoxelNeXt. Besides, SAM can deal with 3D point clouds. For a 3D scene, for example, a room, SAM can identify different parts in the 3D space. Or some flowers, like this. As long as we figure out the mappings, the conversions between 2D and 3D, there's so much we could achieve. SAM can help many industries in our lives. These aerial images of roads are taken from planes. How do we extract road information from them? Researchers mainly had two methods in the past, segmentation or graph algorithms, to figure out the connections and the locations of the roads. Now, SAM could perform segmentation so well that the segmentation method becomes more promising. Here's my paper. We used SAM and got some really cool results. Next, medical images are supercharged. Because medical images look very different than our everyday objects, researchers need to train AI with additional images. MedSAM is a foundation model for medical images and can deal with various diseases. It will play a role in helping doctors to identify symptoms and plan treatments. There are lots of applications that I just can't name every single one of them. But you get the idea. The Segment Anything model is an amazing tool that will change so many industries. Whether you're working in tech, healthcare, creative arts, or science, SAM is unlocking new potential every day. You can explore more, such as this Chrome browser plugin that allows you to do cutouts easily. If you want to learn more about how AI can empower us humans, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.